Ambassador Filip Kovacevic, and this is the 88th edition of the Russian newspapers Monitor. In this edition of the Russian newspapers Monitor, I will discuss the recent policy changes at the Russian Central Bank. Instead of buying the US Treasury bonds, as in the past, the Russian government is now increasingly buying gold bars. I will also examine the latest case of alleged NATO espionage in Russia and the leaking of top Russian military secrets to the West. In addition, I will focus on the emerging details of the discussions at the Trump-Putin summit in Helsinki, especially as they relate to Ukraine. Lastly, I will discuss the current state of Russian-Georgian relations in light of NATO's continued push to include Georgia in its anti-Russian Gladio C operations. Do not miss this exclusive edition of the Russian newspapers Monitor.